Let's try this one. Try a bedroom. Bedroom. Nice. This one's pretty cool. Ooh. Very nice.
Interesting.
Ooh, I love that one. Look what it did to the ground, though. So I couldn't tell this was like a one rug. It's just put some random dead animals on the ground. Don't panic. I don't believe this is going to end the career of interior designers. It might, but I don't think it will. Okay, that's my opinion. I could be wrong. If you're new around here, my name's Dylan. I just put a PhD in physics on hold to create some fun things. And one of those things is AI my interior. As of this very moment, Google Analytics says we've had 1,693 users thus far. So it is growing. Thank you guys so much for testing it out. Really appreciate you. I wouldn't have created this if I believed we were just going to end the careers of a whole sort of industry. I'm not like that, all right? I don't want to do that to people. I would have problems with that morally, okay? I don't think that's what's going to happen here. Now, eventually in the future, this is a discussion to be had. And for much more than just interior designers. On the contrary, I think this is only going to make interior designers' lives easier. You guys will be able to be more productive. You'll be able to come up with more incredible designs. You can chuck a picture or your design into my website right now and just get ideas. So if you're an interior designer out there, please, I believe you shouldn't be too worried. I think just keep living the dream. It's going to be okay. Humans are always going to prefer to use other humans for services. Until humans fundamentally change, which we are changing. There's no doubt about that. Every generation is changing, and each generation is seemingly changing faster and more. So that's another whole video. Now, if you've been following the AI arms race that is happening all over the world right now, it's starting to get weird. You know, GPT-4 is starting to show kind of the sparks of AGI, as a lot of people in the industry are saying. There's a lot of people out there who don't know what they're talking about. I too think it is starting to show sparks of AGI. We're not going to talk about that in this video, right? I'll save it for a separate video. It's blowing my mind. And it's alchemy. It's magic. It could just be our inroads into understanding consciousness itself. And I'm so excited. I don't like the idea of pausing development because I want to know what's going on with this whole experience. And I think it could be the only way for us to get there. Might be too complicated for humans to understand. So, you know, we might need to ask GPT, whatever, 10 to tell us to, you know, explain it to us like we're hairless monkeys. It's not like we're hairless monkeys, is it? Anyway, let's get into my website, shall we? Let me show you some of the things we hairless monkeys can do, okay? Stay on topic. So, oh my goodness, I thought there was a spider on my foot. And I'm in Australia, my friends. The spiders around here. Speaking of spiders, there was a freaking huntsman earlier in the bathroom. So I'm sitting right here, right, doing some work, and I hear my mum make this weird noise, right? And I could tell she's in the bathroom. And so I thought she was just, you know, doing something to the dog, like washing him or something. Because she didn't scream, okay? And so then I come out to make sure everything's okay. And there's a huge huntsman just in the middle of the bathroom chasing her. She jumped up on the, you know, little side bit and the dog started chasing it. Huntsmans, by the way, can be like this big. My hands are big, guys. Like this. Anyway, we saved the little guy. I went and found a nice little plastic container and stuck him out the back and he was free to go. Anyway, back to the video. I thought also in this video, I'll show you a couple of cool things we can do with this site. We're also in the process of making mobile apps. So it is still currently free. We are in the process of implementing a credit and a subscription system. So that's going to be out very soon now. So come use it for free whilst you can. So you're going to type your email out like I just did. You're going to click sign up. Shit, where? Click sign up. That's going to send you a code. That's going to be on the other screen over here. Then you're going to plug, let me make this a little smaller for a second. You're going to plug that into here. Watch how fast how fast I typed that. Click enter. And then here's where we can have some fun. Oops, I didn't mean to move that down like that. All right. Now, You're going to click here. You can do this on a mobile as well. It's the exact same. In fact, you can actually open up the camera on your mobile and take a picture. So you're going to click on, you know, a photo you want. So let me make it bigger. You guys can't exactly help me. So I've just kind of got to choose some nice pictures, I guess. Scandinavian. I like the Vikings. Now, they don't need to be right angles. Be any photo you want, okay? How about this one, shall we? Now you're going to choose your options, okay? What do we want to turn it into? I'm thinking... So I want to do something very different, so it's noticeable, industrial. Let's try that. Motorcycle. So this will pop up if you're a dodgy human, like myself, okay? A dodgy hairless primate. And then up in the top right corner, you're going to see there, it's processing, okay? This is going to take you about 30 seconds now, so you're just going to have to sit tight. Ooh! The chair's a little messed up. And the outside is a little bit strange as well. Just to see that, what we're going to do is refresh this page, right? It's going to pop up on the top right here now. Ooh, look at that. Come on. Tell me that's not cool. Look what it did to the ground, though. So it couldn't tell this was like a one rug. It's just put some random dead animals on the ground. It looks good. It looks good. It didn't change too much. I want to try this one again. I actually want to try French country or neoclassical. Let's do French country. See what happens. Not so bad. It even changed the countryside. Let's try something a bit more extravagant this time. So that was the living room. Now let's do the opposite again, all right? So let's do industrial again. Can you tell that's my favorite? Not bad. Now I just found a really lovely toilet. So we're gonna chuck that in. Let's see what my model can do. I don't think there's any saving this one. All right, there's no option for a bathroom at the moment, but this will work just fine. So what should we change it? Let's try New York. Ooh, not bad. This one looks okay. The toilet looks a little bit strange. Let's try this beautiful looking room, shall we? Living room. Neoclassical. Yeah. Neoclassical. Yeah. Damn, that looks all right. This bit is a little bit stuffed up. Let's try... Should we try Zen? Yeah. Ooh, that looks okay. Not bad. How about... It already is modern. Should we try New York? So I reloaded the page so I could check out my results because we did this one and a couple others, and now I've lost them because some peasant has just rendered a couple images since then. So whoever this is, your room is now on YouTube. No, if you really don't want, I can edit it out of the YouTube video as well. But yeah, nice room. Nice, not a bad result. Yeah, I definitely prefer the lighter shade floor, that's for sure. Thanks for using it, my friend. I already know an architect, an engineer who designs things, and he's building his own house, and he's been designing these plans for years. And I showed him my website, and him and his family spent like 2 hours just going through multiple renders because it's currently free without a credit card to see what it spat out. And they come up with a bunch of new ideas, and they changed things that they had in their design for years. Like, it had been set in stone, essentially, and they made quite a few changes just based on my website. So that was awesome. This one's pretty aesthetic. By the way, guys, when we implement the credit and the subscription system, which is going to be very soon now, maybe in less than 10 days, right? We're going to release all of the different interior design styles. There's a whole bunch we already have actually done. We just only wanted to give you guys a taste. Wow, that's kind of nice. Didn't quite get the cinematic lighting going on the other one, on the original. Let's try this one. Living room. You know we're going to choose industrial. Ooh, it's pretty nice. See what modern does as well. Let's try this one. Try a bedroom. Bedroom. Oh, no, I want to go industrial. Nice. This one's pretty cool. Let's try this one. That is a pretty good result. Ooh, yes. Very nice.
Interesting.
Ooh, I love that one. Check out these results. This one was pretty good. This one was average. Look at that. Beautiful. Not bad at all. That one's pretty good. Ooh, that one's nice. Love it. I think that'll do for today's video, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Make sure you come back tomorrow. Till that day comes, keep your ear to the grindstone.